Good evening, Netscape navigators. Gather round, and I shall tell you the tale of the one the people call the Simp Queen. The title of Simp Queen has been around for some time, roughly a year or so. Since there has been Simp, there so has been Queen. And while the crown has been handed down many a times, there is one who is credited with owning the crown, creating the crown, giving birth to the kingdom. And this queen's name is Belle Delphine. The internet likes to fixate on a certain flavor of the month. Very frequently, they will find one particular attractive woman or individual, and it obsesses over them. They become the new hottest thing, and these flavors can stale. They can become old, and the simps and desperate men of the internet can lose their focus and attention and tend to move on. But the reason Belle Delphine is high above all these others, or at least some have theorized, is because of how she built her kingdom of simps. You may have heard tales of the miracle, but Belle Delphine discovered a way to turn bathwater into gold. The girl basically just started selling her bathwater. I'm not sure if it was done facetiously or as a joke, and maybe the people who were buying it were doing so as a joke, but either way, Belle Delphine was able to turn her bathwater into gold, and with that gold, she built her kingdom. But just as these riches were beginning to amass and the world was starting to take notice of this kingdom of simps that she was constructing, she vanished. People did not know where. Some have said she was arrested for, but she also just kind of took a break from the internet for a while, and people weren't really sure where she went. And during that time, the crown of the queen was passed down to many hands, many different women who rose and fell within days, some within hours. But recently, Queen Belle has returned, and many look at her throne now and wonder, can she hold on to the crown? Can she maintain this kingdom that she has built with bathwater alone? Only time will tell. Have a good evening, Netscape Navigators.